Alrighty, I'm back. Boop. Okay. Let's see if I can remember how to do this puzzle of death. I don't. Very well. This one. Now which way? Step on it again. On it once. Perfect. As long as you can only step on it once. I know I've played this before, but my god, my memory of this game. I hate this puzzle! Right side. Or higher. Alright, the rest of this is easy. The rest of it's just fighting. Thank you. Magna Gun, I'm coming for ya.
I got a hunch that once we go on ahead, there's no turning back.
A hunch?
Yeah. That's it?
A hunch it is, then.
Favorite moment in the entire game is coming up. Her little speech thing she gives, I love. Who?
The random stalker person.
Okay.
He's like on everyone's page, but he's not following anyone.
I special. I love you, sweetie. Here.
Shuyin.
I wasn't joking when I said that.
I can clip it out, it's fine.
No, because I went to go do this, and I went like this, and I went like.
I have a plan. Can't call it a smart one, though.
Okay.
What's that?
The excellent on spot.
Oh,
stop the body.
I love you, baby.
I'll shoot Barrel Eye.
No.
His body will be useless.
But if we're lucky,
he won't die.
Shuyun will abandon Barrel Eye. And then he'll come back for me.
What then?
I will die. My body has already been rigged. I'm taking Shuyin with me.
Nuj.
But you're our captain.
Exactly.
I love this speech that she does.
It sucks. Your plan is awful. Think about it. It's no different than what we did 2 years ago. We destroyed our own allies. We destroyed the Aeons who had fought together with us at our side. We didn't have a choice then. We believed that was the only way we could save Spira. Do you know what it felt like to watch them die? Right before my eyes. It was the only thing we could do. It was the only choice we had. I gave in. I accepted. I believed. I allowed it to be true. I thought I'd be able to go through with it without ever doubting myself. But I... It hurt so much.
Forgive us.
Everyone was so happy. Great job, Yuna. You did it. You saved us all. There were too many smiles to count. And I know that I was smiling too. But now, when I look back, the people who should be here aren't. The ones who should be smiling with me aren't here.
We had no choice.
Always we had no choice.
We had no choice. Always we had no choice. Those are our magic words. We repeat them to ourselves again and again, but you know, The magic never worked. The only thing we're left with is regret.
Yuna, I'm sorry.
No. I don't want this anymore.
I don't know why, but I really love that speech she gives.
I don't want friends to die or fade away. I don't want battles where we have to lose in order to win. Nuge, I know that what you say is what you mean to do. Give me your resolve. Believe in Yuna.
So you have a plan.
Light? That's plan B. But before that... Hey, Riku. No matter how monstrous it looks, Vecna Gun is still just a machina. So we can take it apart, right?
Maybe?
You never used to be the think-before-you-act type. What gives?
LeBlanc.
And it never was the way like a good prototype. Isn't that right, Nuji?
Vecna Gon can be destroyed. Apsipaza, you better believe it. Wanna know why?
Machina! Yeah, you're pissing it off, though, by talking about it.
Now it's pissed!
Witless little widget, isn't it?
What about Shuyin?
Plan B!
Oh?
Love.
Rupo. The ultimate illusion.
It'll work. I've come this far to bring Len's feelings to Shuyin. I'm not stopping now.
The power of love conquers all. So romantic. Count me in.
Hi, Q-Tip. How are you? I have to admit, this is a really cool, like, end boss thing. I think it's one of the most, like, impressive final bosses.
Getting rusty.
Yuna, you have your friends.
If we all attack at once, we can do this. We need to split up.
Leave the legs to us.
We've got the torso.
Guess that leaves us here.
Okay, let's go.
See you later.
My hands are so sweaty. Up we go, Yuna. Come on. Up, girl. Up, girl. I hate this part. Just climbing this stupid platforms. Rude. Don't like pain. Like, he keeps targeting pain. Rude. You have so much health, dude. Come on. Called slow and steady, Jet. Shut up.
Take that! We're not done yet.
When we get home.
Come on.
Down the easy way. Annoying game.
You have this one. I'm going to go cheer Nuji on. Got it.
Okay. I do reflect. Reflect would help a lot. Not trying to.
Watch the colors.
Did we get it?
Sure looks that way.
Shake a leg.
Look!
I'm going.
walk around thing. Actually, how do we get down? My favorite boss music.
We'll finish it.
Love this music.
It's so big.
Woohoo! Now we're climbing!
Could you please focus?
This time the legs are definitely prescribed. You know what's right.
At least that missed, my gosh.
Forget the small fronts, go for the core.
Are going for the core. Stop telling what to do, Jekt and Orin. That's rude.
Shooting.
we're finished?
Finished indeed.
They're alive!
All of Spira is finished.
You're my hubby, of course people follow you.
Let us purge this repulsive world.
That's gonna hurt. Stop it. Rude. Please don't hit Riku again. Are you fucking kidding me? Come on, Riku, I need you to be faster. There we go. Okay, she still can hit when on darkness, so I'm not even gonna bother taking it off. Oh my gosh, stop telling me what to do, I know what to do. Damage Dark Sky does. I can always spam that until they're out of MP.
Thank you.
I can do it at least twice, though. Oh, she's silenced. Never mind.
Pounding for me.
Some stashes. Not doing too bad.
Is this thing finally juice?
Come on, Shuyin, it's your turn to fight.
Shuyin.
Len.
There's something I must tell you. Words left unspoken for 1,000 years. I love you. And I'm grateful, grateful that you stayed with me until the end.
But I couldn't save you.
It doesn't matter. Please, don't go on grieving alone. Rest.
Can finally fade together.
Wait,
what's in settings? End boss.
Don't get it, Shuyin.
It's no good. He's not listening.
Shuyin, please stop this.
Oh, if you're currently doing it, you can do it under stream manager.
Tuna.
the best way to do it is to go into your chat, / host, and then at my name. Yeah. Oh my god, Shuyin. Aggressive. Okay, have the Yuna hate. Yuna has the most health.
Share my despair. Put that crybaby to sleep.
Might kill pain. He lived.
Don't let up. Keep fighting.
Don't try to tell me you understand. There. 1,000 years, and this moment is all we get?
This moment's enough. I don't need anything else. Just knowing how you feel is enough. Shuyin, let's end this. Let's go home.
Can we?
That was all 1,000 years ago. We've come too far to look back now. Rest, Shuyin. Rest with me. Let's go. I have a new song for you.
I have no idea. Good now. I love you too.
Thanks. You're very welcome.
You heard it, didn't you? You want to see him?
Him?
Yes. You want to walk together again?
Honestly, why would you give the option to say no? Why, game?
Anything, but we'll do what we can.
Let it play through the unseen without talking.
Thank you.
Once my friends and I dreamed of flying, we would sail a ship with me as its captain. In time, I became that captain. I found a new ship with new friends. My ship was the Youth League.
Others chose a different captain. Their boat was New Yavin.
You know, I realize I'm like a lot of you people. We want a captain, and we want a ship to ride, but more important than that, really, we all want to ride together.
There are some things you can't do alone, but they become easy with friends beside you.
This was the lesson that we learned when we launched those ships.
It was power. And we misused that power. We turned our friends and followers against each other.
Forgive us.
Somehow we forgot. There's a much larger ship out there, one we've been riding ever since we were born. That ship is Spira.
No one knows just where our voyage will lead us, but we do know one thing. One way or another, we will get by. We'll go on living. The calm will continue.
Just one more thing. We all owe thanks to a very special lady. Yeah. You all know who I'm talking about. We really hope that she could be here today.
It's time for me to go home.
She left a message. She said she's going home. So farewell, but not goodbye.
Did we really have to leave like that? Just think of the party we're missing.
I think we party enough, don't you?
Brother! Higher!
Rocky!
Brother! Faster!
Rocky!
I can't hear you!
That I'll keep changing. This is my story. It'll be a good one. It all began when I saw the sphere of you.
I know that you're hiding things, using gentle words to shelter me. Your words were like a dream, but dreams could never fool me.
Guess we're watching the credits.
It's okay, baby mama's right here.
Distant then, didn't say goodbye before. still I swore to hide the pain. When I turn back the pages, shadow might have been the answer.
Yep, that's the finish. I'm just waiting for the last scene. Thanks. I'm waiting for the last scene with Titus. It won't let me skip the credits. I just want the last scene. Also, I couldn't find where you said that you, the camera.
I still hear you say,
what?
I could see how you stammered with your eyes to the floor.
Well, that I knew. That one I know, because Amazon, like, it's everywhere. Because a lot of... Come on, Pinterest, what? What? People are using me to make profile shit? I have Google images of me? Jesus. We don't even have money that's famous on Twitch.
All these are all you.
Oh, the most boring fucking clip.
It doesn't matter, you're still on here.
How come those aren't even me?
But it doesn't matter, you're still Googleable.
I'm Googleable.
Resident Evil, livestream, boss fight, Fantasy 7, Mordor, and
oh yeah, I did Mordor on YouTube.
Mixmag.services.
What is that?
And that's the one that's listing you with the Wild Hunt series.
Oh, that has my Twitter account.
Yeah, see? It's kind of...
People make a fucking web pages about me.
Broken Darkness.
Yeah, it's my...
Author / Twitch streamer of Wild Hunt series. I also RP in my free time.
Yeah, that's literally just a copy and paste of my Twitter profile.
Yeah, and then I'll keep stuff here. Like, seriously. My baby's on Google.
Okay. I don't know how I feel about that either. Do you know when it happened? You. Oh. Wait. Before you got your computer? Okay. Because I'll have to watch it. You were in frame.
You look on your screen. I was standing right here.
I don't think you were in frame, though.
I'm on frame now. I was right here.
Watched it. I didn't see anything. And I'm... Yeah, we'll figure it out. Finally, got to the scene. I knew I was on Google for the book. I just didn't know about the other websites. Pinterest. I think a Pinterest shit of me. Oh, Reddit makes sense though. Most rich people are on Reddit. Oh, Soul Calibur was forever ago. Fun. I love you, sweetie.
Are you real? You're back.
I am back. I'm home.
Welcome home. Yes, home.
You to watch, Waka.
Hey, whoa. You know, you've changed.
Well, you miss a few things.
Well, I'll stand where I saw the sphere of you. We are gonna leave it here because this head cold is kicking my butt. But I wanted to finish this game. I'm not gonna pick it up until probably Monday, because I'm gonna give myself the weekend. Get over the cold or whatever it is. But we're gonna pick up on Monday with Final Fantasy XII. So, all so much for watching.